You got a butcher knife.
I got a gun.
What's an Irishman doing with a gun?
Well, the thing is, I'm not Irish. I'm Italian. Lieutenant Tony Garbaldi, MIPD. On the case of the stage door slasher. The main slasher is on the way up to the river. Okay, Vincent. Sit you yourself. Come out and get your hands in. Vincent, you want me? Don't hurt. Okay, Vincent. I count to 10. Eins, zwei, drei.
He's counting in German.
Well, how's it in German?
Wir, fünf.
Fünf?
Five.
No wonder that's a broke over there.
Acht, nun, zehn.
Actually, she couldn't come out even if she wanted to. The door is locked.
Then, unlock it!
Boy, am I glad to see you. The flashlight went out, and you were wandering around in the pitch black. Luckily, I have an hand and led us to the tunnels. Come on, Nikki, we're out of those tunnels.
What's up? What happened to Nikki?
What? Hold on, I can't understand a thing because you've got a gag in your mouth. Now, what were you saying?
I said take the damn gag out of my mouth!
Did either of you pass the paintings there?
Who knows? It's too dark to see anything.
Helsa is the stage door slasher.
Wait a minute. Helsa? And she's in there? With Nikki?
I'll take care of
it. No. This is a job for the police.
But he is the police. Lieutenant Tony. Somebody.
He's what in the slasher case?
I don't care.
Headquarters?
What division?
Ichri Crimes Division? Yeah, it's in your scene, the commissioner just.
You got a badge?
Of course he has a badge.
He just showed it to us.
Alright, have a moment. See some ID.
Of course!
Of course.
Hands up! Everyone! Move!
You have to,
shut your trap!
Wenzel?
That's
famous novelist.
My name is Klaus Sansdorf!
Follow me! The saboteurs have false identities, $500,000, and a mission of love installations all over this country to effectively retard our nation's communication system.
Gee, I thought the post office was already taking care of that.
But this guy and a guy named Franz Becker decided the money was more important than the fatherland and took off with the door and leave.
So where's this guy's buddy, Becker?
The captain jammer kid here bumped him off with a greenbacks. Right, Fritz?
Huh, I keep that because he's a traitor, Dunkoff.
Hey! Who you call Dunkoff?
Her, I call Dunkoff. You, I call Bumbonuts.
Just want to get that straight.
So how did you get on this guy's trail?
See, Naval Intelligence knew he had a sister. I figured it was a long shot, but he might head for her.
They sent you alone against the killer?
The only agent who can sing harmony.
Listen to me! Listen to me, all of you. You are all in great danger.
All right, pal, we're all here.
I am not D.T. Benson. D.T. Benson was an officer in Abwehr. Jeremy made it to the counterintelligence. He's a